whatever it is that you want to do, you'll become frustrated. So, like, if you are a, let's see how I can put this in 2019. If you're a left-leaning Democrat and you majored in political science, you probably don't want to be in Jackson, Mississippi right now. You know what I mean? Like, I think that, like, where you feel like you're going to land should probably be, you know, in your decision-making as well, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense. And I'll close out on this before we take another break.